star today for our epic journey for success together. I'd like to thank Ambassador Lippel and Mr. Smichen, Council General of Germany in Karachi, who's also been a great support for GPCCI.
Islamabad being the capital city of Pakistan, it is an important region for GPCCI.
We are entering into an era where public-private partnership, chambers and government regulators relationship is very important to seize and capture the potentials of the business.
I joined this PGBF when it was only PGBF 3 years back, 2013 at the
time. Establishing this chamber, they know much better than me what are the uses and benefits of having this joint chamber. So I'll be stressing more on the regulatory work which I am doing, so that all other chamber president and vice president of other chamber, they are also around.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is with great pleasure that I join you today in the inauguration of the Islamabad office of the German-Pakistan Chamber of Commerce and Industry, GPCCI. The GPCCI, as was said, was launched in Karachi in May to strengthen Pakistani-German business relations. It is a prime example of the energy of Pakistan's business community.